Okay, got done with a really quick meeting with this dude. Started a pretty cool little business and we might do some work together. I feel like I've been saying that a little too much these days, but most of the day was just recovering from all of the struggle from yesterday. I know it's a very first world thing, but my body was just in a lot of pain, so I sat in bed for half the day and edited. And I got a little bit of work done. But now I'm heading out with a few friends to play foot pool, which is like football, which is like pool with like footballs on a giant pool table. I think it'll be a lot of fun. Expected, but a lot of fun nonetheless. They rent out this board to events and like malls and stuff. So we went to check out the table and play, and it was a lot of fun. I have to get home, get to the gym, and then get back home, and then there's like some guests over for dinner. Get that done, and I think I'm going out for a bit. Board got kind of sort of wet and dirty in the rain. I'm heading to the gym now and get home ASAP for family thing. Workout went off really well. Surprisingly short today. I don't think we're going out later. The whole plan just got canned. But getting home now with the whole family thing again, and then I'm gonna get some work done, but I'm probably ending it here. Today was kind of sort of about rest. Really needed it. Oh, thank you for watching. Good night.